A 7-Eleven in Western Oregon was badly damaged when a car drove through the front door. Surveillance video caught Friday's crash. Ow. Police say the driver was deaf and was driving for the first time. She was ticketed for not having a license or a learner's permit. Her passenger, the owner of the car, was given a ticket for providing a vehicle to an unlicensed driver. There were no injuries.
Boy, that was a close call. All right.